universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart.
Thank you.
know. All he wants to know is if you can declare tonight, you're bigger than that. You're bigger than that. You're bigger than that, Jesus. Put it all in your hands. I put it all in your hands. You won't leave me hanging. You won't leave me hanging. He's here to carry you tonight. He's here to lift your burden. He's here to lift your burden. I'm bigger than that. I don't care what the devil says. I'm bigger than that. I'm bigger than that. Anytime, because I know the devil, I know he's an opposer, so he's not going to tell me the truth. So anytime the devil tells me I'm not something, I always say I am that. Anytime the devil tells me I am something, I always say I'm not that. I know that God is bigger.
If you believe in something with all your heart, it shall come to pass. I see miracles happening for you. I see miracles happening for you. If you believe in something long and hard, if you believe in something with all your heart, it shall come to pass. I see
faith in it.
Can you give our miracle worker a hand tonight? Oh, come on, listen. I said the miracle worker. I said the miracle worker. You ought to open up your mouth and give God glory. When it went left, God reared it back in. You ought to open up your mouth. I came to declare that everything that has been bothering your body, every bother you know that has been battling with sickness, tonight healing. Being released. Can you high five three people and tell them if you want it, you can show up have it. If you need it, you can show up have it. Y'all ain't good. I said high five three people and tell them if you want it, you can have it. If you need it, you can have it. You missing your time to shout. If you want it, you can have it. If you want it, you can have it. If you need it, you can have it. It's yours. It's yours. Look at your neighbor and tell him, if you want it, you can have it. If you need it, you can have it. It's yours. Yeah.
ever.
The gifts inside, and you can prepare the way for you to make history.
In spite of
gotta declare. Baby, I refuse to let the world bring me down. I'll shout it out, cause I want the world to know today.
Yeah. that y'all don't speak. Y'all don't talk. Y'all don't use your mouth. You will win. I will win. Say it.
Say it with us.
I want you to think about that thing that opposes the truth of what God has declared over your life and lift your hand in the air. That's it. Come on. Listen, I don't know what the enemy has been using nothing against you, but I came to tell somebody your story is about to change. I stand to declare that everything that has been holding you captive is letting you go, is letting you go. All over the world, open your mouth and declare it like you mean to say, God is changing us. Come on, say, He's saving us. God is changing our story. I know what it looked like before. I know what it felt like before. But He's releasing healing right now. Hey, He's releasing healing right now. God is changing us. Last time, make this personal. Say, oh, this won't be my.
Coming, my greater is coming. Hey, Songs like that, but I think about the late great Andre Crouch.
Yes.
So many things that we've gone through already, so many things God has kept us through.
Absolutely.
This is a perfect song for that.
Through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God.
Yeah.
Through it all, I learned to depend upon His word.
Can we sing it again?
Oh. Through it all, I've learned to trust in Jesus. I've learned to trust in God. Through it all, I've learned to depend upon His word.
Yes, I have.
I've learned.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want you guys to understand a lot of times in this 21st century church, when people sound good, we call them anointed. The Bible says in Isaiah 10 and 27 that the anointing of the Lord does two things. It destroys yokes and it lifts burdens. There is a sound in the vessel of this young lady. She's 16 years old now from Memphis, Tennessee. And she's here tonight to encourage us all that the greater is coming. Can we give a great big First Baptist welcome to our new friend and sister, Jekalyn Carr. Come on, let's love on her, everybody. Enjoy the Lord.
Somebody clap those hands and give God some praise all over this place. Oh, come on, you can do better than that. Did anybody come to bless the name of Jesus? Oh, come on, I'm looking for somebody that say, I don't know about you, but I came to give them glory. In this place,
it says, I'm on the rise. Every time God releases a word over your life, the enemy always try to raise up somebody to come against it. But I'm looking for somebody up in here tonight that'll say, it doesn't matter what the devil says, I'm on the rise. Touch about three people around you and tell them, you're on the rise, you're on the rise, you're on the rise. You're getting ready to rise up from out of some stuff. Somebody ought to shout about it, because you're on the rise.
Every word that God releases over your life, the enemy will try to come against it. He knows that you are born with a purpose, so the enemy will tell you that you're worthless. He knows you're the children of the covenant, so he tries to show you the opposite. And he's really been after your anointing, but you gotta proclaim the devil can't hold me, cause I'm on the rise. You're a spirit, say I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Every word that God releases over your life, the enemy will try to come against it. He knows you are the chosen generation, so the enemy will show you frustration. He knows that you're walking in healing, that's why the pain's there that you've been feeling. All the times he tried to call from all angles. Hey, cause I'm on the rise. Everybody pump your fist and say, I'm on the rise. When God speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks wealth, the devil speaks death. When God speaks heal, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta stand and declare today, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Let me hear you shout out. Speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks wealth, the devil speaks death. When God speaks heal, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta proclaim today, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Wasn't gonna grow. The enemy said you wasn't gonna be successful. The enemy said your child wasn't gonna be saved. The enemy said it wasn't gonna happen. But every word that God has released over your life, you gotta believe it's gonna happen. You gotta believe it's gonna happen. Now let me hear your war cry. Oh,
I dare you to just look at somebody and just tell them, you're on the rise. Say, you're on the rise. Yeah, you're on the rise. You're on the rise. Now point to yourself and say, I'm on the rise. Yeah, I'm on the rise. Doesn't matter what the devil say, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. 'Cause you're on the rise.
NAACP, let me remind you that the wilderness is not your promise, but you're getting ready to cross over into the land of Canaan, the land that God promised you. Let's have some church, y'all.
Over.
Every word that God releases over your life, the enemy will try to come against it. He knows that you are born with a purpose, so the enemy will tell you that you're worthless. He knows you're the children of the covenant, so he tries to show you the opposite. And he's really been after your anointing, but you gotta proclaim the devil can't hold me, 'cause I'm on the ride. You're a spirit, say I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Every word that God releases over your life, the enemy will try to come against it. He knows you are the chosen generation, so the enemy will show you frustration. He knows that you're walking in healing, that's why the pain's there that you've been feeling. All the times he tried to call from all angles. Hey, 'cause I'm on the rise. Everybody pump your fist and shake. I'm on the rise. You wanna see today? I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. God speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks well, the devil speaks death. When God speaks heal, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta stand and declare today, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Let me hear you shout about it. I'm on the rise. Yeah, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. When God speaks life, the devil speaks death. When God speaks wealth, the devil speaks death. When God speaks healed, the devil speaks sickness. When God speaks peace, the devil speaks trouble. But you gotta proclaim it there. I'm on the rise. Successful. The enemy said your child wasn't going to be saved. The enemy said it wasn't going to happen. But every word that God has released over your life, you gotta believe it's going to happen. You gotta believe it's going to happen. Now let me hear you war cry. Oh, oh, oh.
I dare you to just look at somebody and just tell them, you're on the rise. Say, you're on the rise. Yeah, you're on the rise. You're on the rise. Now point to yourself and say, I'm on the rise. Yeah, I'm on the rise. Doesn't matter what the devil say, I'm on the rise. I'm on the rise. Cause you're on the rise.
You gotta see before it happens. Believe before it happens. Receive before it happens. You got to know
before it happens.
Though it seems it won't be, but God said this one's on me. I know it's hard to see, but God said this one's on me.
Receive before it happens.
Oh, receive before it happens.
You got to know
it's gonna happen. But God says sometimes it's hard to see, but oh.
You are the head.
happy. Oh, how sweet.
Thank you. words about you endlessly, mostly to myself, cause you make me believe no one could ever love me like you do. Hoping that you hear these prayers of mine, I'm hoping that we'll be together for all time. No one could ever love me like you could. You have been the one who fulfills my dreams. I'll never let you go. If you stay with me, I promise you would know. Of all the times I've reached out for you, oh, can't you see how I adore you? To share that place in my heart, please let me be the one. It would mean everything. There'll be no one to take us apart.
Wondering how you got away, but did her Jesus say, he said not yet. Hallelujah. Just when you were gonna quit, God said not yet. You didn't know what to do, but God said not yet. To tell you not yet. Say I can die right now. You got work to do. You got a way.
compared to you. Sovereign God, who can ever take your place, God? There's no one, no one, no one, no one, no one, God. You sit on the throne forever, and your kingdom will be forever, God. You alone, you're holy. You're holy. You're holy. You are holy, Lord. You alone, you alone, you alone. You, Lord Jesus, your doctor, Lord, your friend. Your redeemer, God. You set us free, Jesus. This is why we say you're holy. You're holy. You're holy, you're holy, never, never change. Oh, oh, Jesus, you're holy. You're holy. No one is like you, God. No one is like you, Jesus, you are holy.
Holy.
Oh,
each other.